What is the role of entrepreneurship in economic development? One of the trendiest things that can help in economic growth is entrepreneurship. Population is much more the available jobs. So it is required to create more jobs, more resource. Entrepreneurship is the best solution in such case. Let's take a simple example. People are leaving their villages or basic homes in search of job and moving to the other countries or cities. They are leaving their farm life because of fewer earnings. But one entrepreneur makes a good business out of farm life also. He can generate jobs for people of his area as well. This is one of the little step but can make a big change. Qualitative change is always the result of entrepreneurship, within a larger institution of freestanding. Economic growth can occur without qualitative change, just do more of the same thing, but economic development depends on qualitative change, doing new things. Economic development is not possible without entrepreneurship of some type.